What's up guys and good morning. So today we are at Putrajaya to visit and explore Royal Floria event. Let's go. Gate counter. Alright, good morning guys. Today we had Botanic Garden. So let me show you. We are right now at the ticket counter. Right guys, so we already have a ticket here. This is a ticket. So let's move on. So I'm going to the main entrance. A bit as far, so what I do, let me start my video again once I reach to the entrance. Okay guys, so we already reached to the main entrance. Okay guys, I want to share something about this event. So this is a Putrajaya Floris or the Royal Floria Putrajaya 2019 in Malaysia, leading annual flower and garden festival, and is taking place again this year over 10 days from 30th August to 8th of September. And this is the 11th annual flower show and gets bigger and better every year. This garden festival is the top event in Putrajaya busy calendar. Over 1 million people attended the last year Floris, which featured with 61 showcase garden lot with 43 international Floris from 23 different countries. And this year theme for that Royal Floris is orchid and bonsai.
Mini bonsai. In Japan we call it mame bonsai. Mame means the bean. They mean the like tiny little bean. So this bonsai here, the height is 2 inches. Next to it is a Japanese grass. So this grass will not grow taller. Just about this size. And then the age is about 2 to 3 years.
Wow, so the grass age is 2 to 3 years?
The grass is not. The grass is, I think, maybe a couple of years. But how long, okay. I don't know. But the bonsai is about 2 to 3 years.
So 2 to 3 years, and it's only like two inches.
Yeah, 2 inches, yes.
Wow.
So you have to maintain the height.
Okay.
So you don't let it grow too big. Okay. This one is about 3 to 4 years. This one is about 6 years, so less than 4 inches. The species is called the Santalia.
Santalia.
Santalia. In Chinese, we call it Sui Mui.
Okay.
Or jasmine in English. Yeah. Yes, flowers. It's called boxes.
And this one calls?
Boxes.
Boxes.
Boxes. Yes, correct. Yeah. This is also a Sui Mui. And then this is called the Bourbois.
Okay. Yeah. Right, thank you, sir. Okay,
thank you so much.
Right.
Yeah, thank you.
And the guy who gave details is Dato Chua, and he's the president of Persatuan Bonsai. This is 11 years. This is 35 years. This is 40 years. This is another 90 years old bonsai. Guys, so we already here at the exit point. So we already reached to the exit point. So this is the point where we entered and the exit as well. So today is the last day for the Royal Floris Putrajaya 2019. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.